Some information on Ericsson. It looks like the problem is terminal. They're retiring the car. Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled.